Now, in another Republic Day controversy now, the Aam Aadmi Party questioned Kiran Bedi's presence at the Rajpath, adding that if Kejriwal was ignored, why was Bedi given a front row seat?
BJP's Delhi Chief Ministerial nominee cheering the women contingent at the Republic Day parade. Her presence at the Rajpath did not pass without a controversy. Politicking on the 66th Republic Day with this tweet, the Aam Aadmi Party leader Ashutosh questioned her presence at the function, adding that his party chief Arvind Kejriwal was not invited.
Bharatiya Janata Party today tried to politicize a national festival. They have tried to gain political mileage by making Kiran Bedi sit in the front row just 10 days ahead of the election.
Public ko dikhta hai ki गणतंत्र दिवस जैसे पावन अवसर का राजनीतिक रूप से इस्तेमाल होता है।
किरण बेदी टेकिंग अ स्ट्रॉन्ग ऑब्जेक्शन एंड टारगेटिंग द आम आदमी पार्टी कैंप।
आई थिंक ही इज प्लेइंग सॉफ्ट सॉफ्ट प्रोबब्ली ही इज प्लेइंग सॉफ्ट सॉफ्ट आई थिंक ही मस्ट ग्रो अप ही मस्ट रियलाइज बाय नाउ हाउ ओल्ड इज ही डजंट ही नो दैट इनविटेशंस आर नॉट डिमांडेड दे आर जस्ट रिसीव्ड. They just received.
Interestingly, even as the Aam Aadmi Party chose to point out Bedi's front row seat at the Rajpath, questions were raised on the brazen U-turn of Kejriwal, who criticized Republic Day celebrations last year.
कुछ VIP अफसर और नेता बैठ के झांकियां देखते हैं, इसको 26 जनवरी कहते हैं. अगर 26 जनवरी तक ये नहीं मानते, इस पूरे राजपथ को लाखों लोगों से भर देंगे हम लोग.
मैं जाना चाहता हूँ रिपब्लिक डे को.
हाँ.
मेरे को नहीं बुलाया इन्होंने,
लेकिन इनवाइट नहीं किया ना,
पता नहीं क्यों नहीं किया.
मिस्टर केजरीवाल इज कंसर्न, वी शुडंट फॉरगेट द पर्सन हु डजंट बिलीव इन डेमोक्रेसी and the person who doesn't respect a Republic Day, and we have seen last year his comment. So I don't think he merits an invite.
So consider this, for a man who criticized the Republic Day celebrations, can the Aam Aadmi Party complain? And for a government that followed protocol and invited Sheila Dikshit, another former chief minister, was the move to snub Kejriwal deliberate? Bureau Report, Times Now.